With the arrival of Amborella, it is a new mode of reproduction which appeared. The flower is born on a shrub, dioiki, which presents male or female flowers. The shrubs reach 2 to 6 meters high. From March to May, Amborella leaves odorless flowers, and the rest of the year are red fruits, each containing a single seed.